and she's wearing the bells from the secret museum.
You like them? I'm a dancer now, and the bells are part of my Baratanatium costume.
Your what costume?
Baratanatium. It's a traditional Indian dance style that uses movement and facial expressions to tell a story. It's beautiful, but also hard to learn because no one has done it for a long time.
Why not?
Let me explain. Baratanatyam started thousands of years ago in temples and was very important to my people. As it spread to different spaces, it told stories about our ancestors, our family from long ago. Until one day, another country came and ruled over India. They decided that no one was allowed to perform it anymore. But now that rule's gone. So I'm working hard to bring this dance back. It's one of India's oldest traditions, and that makes it important. Because traditions tell the story of your family. Oh, oops, let me try that again. Then I do this. There, that's how it's supposed to be done.